What up, peeps?
What up, peeps? What up, peeps?
Ha 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 ha, we all get the joke.
Peeps. We finally got the other colors. Peeps. Okay, peeps.
They were upside down.
Okay.
As you can see, I need a haircut. And in Roblox.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. That's stylish hair.
Change it to bacon hair.
No. I will look stupid.
So, King Joey 656, what are we doing today?
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know.
What was that, death run?
Death run.
What's death run?
Well, it kind of explains itself. There's one person who's a death, and the other people are runners, and they've got to survive the deaths. That happen in the map. Like, if you click a button, some death, certain thing that can kill you will happen. Like, say on the beach map, there's this poisonous gas, and you can get behind a rock to block it. Or you can run straight through it before it reaches to you like a boss. Why is Phantom Forces down here?
Because you liked Project Pokemon.
Yeah. Of course that would be now. Yeah, let's go.
20,000 people playing it.
Hello.
Super Bomb.
Survival. Oh, and R, you can go Ragdoll in this game. If you press
Ragdoll.
R, you go, ugh! And no, it doesn't have to update. Because I already updated it. Over 70 Wait. Maps! We're in the game.
On what, Super Bomb Survival?
Yeah, so the...
Over 70 maps, sweet.
Oh, yeah. So that's where I learned it from, right then, right now.
There's a round in progress. Oh, what is this? Epic mini games?
Kinda.
Okay, sweet.
What it is there are always bombs falling and you've gotta survive the bomb explosions. And there's also skills and perks that help you out. Skills is to kill other people most of the time. Like Black Hole, Super Jump can help you, Rocket, which I like, and this thing which drops the mines that freezes terrain and opponents alike, but it also makes the ground unbreakable. I always like that though. And the perks are certain perks. They're like, choose a perk in like Big Saver. Collect the coins to gives you health. And this is last.
Only. Sweet.
That. No! That's the best perk.
Get ready. Get wrecked.
Oh, no. This is what I always like, because I always, ever since I've learned, this is actually a copy of the real map. This is the map area on the inside, and that's the outside area. This is the outside area.
This is cool.
Yeah, it's basically a mini map inside of a mini map inside of a mini map, basically. It's basically a game inside of the game. See, because this is where those people stand.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
And this is the piano thing.
Yeah.
And if you press R, like I said, you go Ragdoll.
We'll get out of there, Ragdoll.
Oh. 70 health. What the? Ow. I'm stuck.
You're dead. Almost dead.
I'm dead. I'm dead. I can already tell I'm dead.
You might be safe up there.
But if I press F, it explodes. There's a bomb coming down, but you can't get hurt by your own bombs. Thank you. And plus, there's no fall damage in this game, I'm pretty sure. Yes, because that would have hurt me.
Yeah, it would have.
No. Yes, I've already got that perk equipped. When I get coins, I get healed.
Oh, yeah.
If it's a gold coin, you'll get healed. I don't know, 10. But you also get coins, too. Which are credits that help you buy, like, perks and items and abilities and such. And I'm dead if I can't get up here. And if I use this, I will break through the top one, but then I'd have to do it two more times. Oh, well, I only have to do it one more. Oh, they've added that now. That is sick. Yeah, there's been a few updates ever since the last time I played it.
Ragdoll.
I'm sleeping. This is gonna come through. What, the guest killed me. The guest uses his.
Yeah, you both used it.
Oh, he's dead. I always love going in the middle of these things and then using ragdoll. Because look what happens. You get stuck on both of them. So you just go wee, 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 wee.
That's cool.
Sometimes you'll get messed up and just go down the one slide. That's probably about to happen to me. Wee, wee. Okay, I should probably go vote for a man now. I vote for this one. Now, this is what I need the teleport for. Because I think I've got the teleport. Was that on Hunter's account? Yep, teleport. This is a... Well, what it does is if you click... If you press F and click some where you're standing,
yeah.
You'll keep your mark, but you'll not run out of energy to use it again. So you can go anywhere when you're in a tight situation. If that's if an area is still alive, you can just work there. Your ability. Like, I'll demonstrate it right now. I'll get up here real quick, because I've never been up here. Legit, never. What? Oh, that's hell. Yeah, boy. No!
Aww.
I probably should have checkpointed up there. Oh, you used your super jump, you jerk.
He used your head.
No, he used his ability, super jump.
Oh, okay.
Which is the one everybody else, everybody starts with. Their perk is super jump at level 1, and surviving around will get you up in levels. No.
Jump on his head.
No. Just in case if I failed and needed to work there. Ah!
Whoa.
Now I got launched back, but if I press F, I warp there.
Nice.
Isn't it cool?
That is cool. There's a bomb.
Oh, man. Oh, that's
and that's a nuke.
And that is gonna blow everything up.
Not everything. It only blows up that area because it would be way too powerful.
Whoa.
It blew everything up.
That is sweet.
And if
though.
There was one, it would be killing the whole map. This is the times I wish I had super jump. And just jump in the air. Or that.
Jump over there.
Or that hover.
What's up over there?
Over where?
Behind you on that.
What?
Oh, it was on the ceiling over there.
What's on the ceiling? That?
No, down. No, that's a bomb. No, it was on the roof over there. It looked weird. But you're not in the same area that you were, so it doesn't matter.
I'll go try. Sick. No! What? Was it a cannon?
I don't know what it was. Okay. It was something on the roof.
Yes, I don't know what it does.
Level 3 reach.
I don't know what it does when it's level 3. Does it take less time to charge?
No. Probably. What are you doing? Where are you going? Oh. So you're going to leave a noob in control.
All you do is just run around and dodge bombs. And don't press R to ragdoll because you're not good at that.
Alright, sure won't.
That's what kills me every time. Are you so busy using ragdoll? But
Alrighty. There's a train. Ah, there's a bomb. There was a bomb. Is that a coin? Yeah, I think it was. Sweet. Is that a bomb? That is, I think. I don't know what that is. Whoa, the train's getting messed up. No! Down to 45. There's a nook over there falling. Run. Yeah, I just died. Just died.
I saw you.
I just died.
As soon as I asked you, you're gone. But you lasted for a while.
Yeah, I did.
But trust me, Mom. That's why it's almost on a disaster process of three. When that means and that means it's hard, really hard.
Yeah.
When that's the insanity.
Whoa.
The insanity.
Intensity.
Yeah. The people that it depends on how many people survive. If you die, people die, it goes down. If people survive, it goes up. I've never been on five before.
Wow. Five that is, would be.
There's nukes everywhere.
Yeah, that's what I would assume.
There's like nukes everywhere. I want to actually see what five is, because this is probably been on four as my highest. Yes.
Basic feel?
Yes. Dude, jump on this one. Yeah!
It's just nothing, just a basic feel, huh?
Yep. Yeah, that's what's cool about it.
Sweet.
Now there's nowhere to hide, and there's nowhere important to warp to, so I'm putting it in the corner. See, that's why it's so hard. Look at that. That's the first ever bomb that's in the map. I've already got the achievement for jumping into a nuke.
That's an actual achievement?
Yeah, there's achievements in this game. I forgot to tell you. Well, that was useless. And now when I teleport there, I'll be floating. And a fall. So technically, I might as well just... Yay! 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 I must be important! What do you think that is over there, Mom?
A nuke?
That was a black hole. What is that? Is that a bomb?
TNT.
I'm gonna...
TNT.
Stop trying to copyright us. TNT is a Dynamite. Good song. Stop copywriting us, Mom. Stop copywriting.
Mom. Mommy. Mama.
Mommy.
Mama.
No. Mom. 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 Mommy. 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 Mama. 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 Mom. 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 Mom, 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 mommy, 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 mom, 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 mom,
What?
Hi.
I wasn't gonna say anything.
Mom! That's about how long it is, too. About a minute, 2 minutes long. A minute to 2 minutes long. A long time. Yes, I might actually survive. This is actually not that intense. Surprisingly, I haven't used my rag doll. I just used it. I'm using my rag. That pose, though. I broke my back. Ow. Thank you, Bomb. You fixed my back. And yeah, this ice is unbreakable.
Cool.
Which is awesome. That's what I like. That perk.
Yeah, not a perk, but a
special. But let's say it's almost insanity 4.
Sweet.
That's not sweet, Mom. That's hard. Oh yeah.
Citrus Cannon.
Yeah, that's what I voted for. Oh, I should have voted for Rainbow Summit.
Summit.
Yeah! Wait, no! Fused rank badge. Target practice badge. Yeah, on the chat, all you're gonna see is people earning badges. Basically. Now I can see why I like this one. And I remember why people like this one. Now this is Insanity 3, Insanity, right?
Intensity.
This is why people, that is why I don't go ragdoll on this one, because it's hard! Run! Ugh. That's sickness, though.
You look like you're about to trip somebody.
My people. Oh, that just turns fat in the lava, and if you get on that, it burns. Obviously.
That's what I figured.
I did the best pose ever. I am not going to. Never mind.
Guess they didn't think you were in the best pose ever.
But I was. I've never done that before. Oh, and these coins can also be bombs, too. So my perk actually might kill me trying to go for coins. That's why you've got to be cautious. And sometimes if they're shot. Where am I going? Get up. Run this way. I was bouncing around. I wasn't coming back. Yep.
Look, it's part of a rainbow.
If I ever stop that thing, makes it so if I can't jump. Teleport over there. Just to be safe. Nope. I'm just gonna put this down here and yeah. No. Did that thing really just knock me down?
Right into the lava.
Right, and now the intensity is gonna go. See, it went down big time. Because of everybody
I thought that
dying.
Was a good thing.
No! Because I wanted to be on 5. I've never had it on 5 before.
Well, then you gotta survive.
Do you think I'm trying?
I don't.
3.9 is the highest I've ever been on this. And that was insane. 5, it's probably like one person survives every time it's on that. Mom, look, I'm a ragdoll.
You're a ragdoll.
I'm mad. The people who survived that.
Don't you mean the people who didn't survive that?
No, the people who didn't survive that are idiots. Not me. But I didn't care. The only reason why is because I've never been on it before. I've seen people on 5 and they've beat it 3 times in a row on 5.
Wow.
That's why I want to get there. Yeah, Pillar Hills. Why did I vote for that? That sounds like a Sonic level. Sounds something like that is definitely from Sonic. That has to be something. Nope. Oh, this map. Never been on it before.
Oh, this map. I've never been on it before.
Oh, this map. I've never been on it before. So I don't know how terrible it's gonna be. What the?
Terrible.
Oh yeah, I've been on it.
That's terrible.
I've been on it because I've done this before.
So terrible.
I'm taking a nap.
That's terrible. So
take it
terrible. Where'd your legs go?
I'm stuck in the ground.
That's terrible.
No, it's not. This is terrible. Ugh. I'm stuck. Help. I don't like those bombs. Those bombs aren't cool. I'm stuck in a black hole. Make it harder. It's just my luck. It's bad.
Terrible. Just terrible.
You're terrible.
Terrible.
Stop talking like Cleveland. Cleveland.
Thank you.
No, black hole. I don't like black holes. Hey, scale me. Yay, it's a safe coin. It got me up health.
What was that down there, that green thing?
What? That?
No, the thing that looked like it.
That? It's a bomb.
There's a bomb in there. No, I'm not talking about that.
It
looked like a green
tentacle. I'm unconscious. No, I'm just kidding. Ow!
You dead now.
Of course, it's gonna be hard. I want it to be hard, not easy. But people can't survive anything.
It doesn't seem like it's all that easy.
It is easy. It's just I was being dumb and not and laying down. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I was talking about. I never pay attention and just always go ragdoll. Oh, I barely got it. Oh! That's what I hate about that thing. It's stupid. You can't stay on it worth nothing. Yeah, you can't even get on that. You can't even pay $20 to get on that. Dinner time. Bring, wrong. It's gonna be that one. I don't know. And the game's gonna shut down. The time's not moving. Oh, it is dinner time. Holy crap. Mom.
Joey.
Mommy. I'm getting over here. I'm getting over here.
Bombs ahoy!
No, I want on a steak. That's not steak, that's pork chop. And that's a black hole way.
And that's a pork.
I'm getting on the black hole ray. Pork.
Looks like there's a pee on the fork. No, not
ew.
Anymore.
Ew. If somebody runs into me, I'll fall over.
Kind of that feeling.
Because I'm in the form of a radical. And you're in the form of a...
Because I worked hard and I'm tired.
Yeah! Ooh! I'm so Asian! Asian. Oh.
Terrible.
Oh yeah, when you ragdoll your arms most of the time just connects. Why did you drop a piano on me?
Terrible.
Jerk. I'm going away. I'm going away from that jerk. You dropped a piano on me.
In the other room. I'll be right back. Play your game.
I'm stuck. We're in a black hole. I'm stuck in a black hole.
That does look kind of fun.
What?
The game. Imagine the little bit that I did play, it was fun.
Imagine this in real life.
That would be terrible.
No, it would be fun.
Terrible.
No.
Terrible.
No, because I could just hit a R button and I'd go to ragdoll. And then jump. And I'd be out of ragdoll.
Horrible.
Shush, it's annoying. The safest spot. Ew. So, yes, not going to die. So I should probably just... Oh, great. Oh, perfect. Did it say perfect? I'm kind of in a, I'm kind of in the problem here. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Really? Okay. That's bull. I said, just kidding. I'm frozen. No!
I just gotta let it go.
I got jokes. Boys. And girls. I'm stuck. Yeah, boy. I cannot see, I'm legally blind. Right now. I can't see that good. I can see, kinda. Yeah, boy. I'm stuck. Oh my goodness. Did I really just do that? Whoa. No. Please, let me win. Really. Boss. Yeah, it looks. Never mind. Lost connection. Why? Why?
Why? And that'll be all for this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. Okay, that's all, peeps. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. Let us know what if you enjoyed it or not. I just said that. And we'll see you, we'll see you in the next video. Comment down below, subscribe if you're new, and also hit that bell to join that notifications. I will see you in the next video. See ya.